During the Joy of Giving, the United Way of Bangalore is running to get NGOs to meet with people from corporate world and from the lay public who can understand what the NGOs are trying to do and hopefully support them. That the purpose of the meeting is to allow people to meet with NGOs and also in a fun-filled environment. So this is like a carnival. We've got music, we've got food stalls. So it's an enjoyable way to meet with NGOs and hopefully feel committed enough to help them. See, NGOs, especially many small NGOs, don't have the ability to market themselves. So this is a forum that, and we're trying this for the, this is the first time that we have done it, but we will do it every year going forward. But the intent is to allow smaller NGOs to talk about their products, you know, to sell some of their products, to talk about whatever causes they're supporting, and to gain resources, whether it's volunteer resources, financial resources, or just to sell products, etc. So that's what this purpose is about. Yeah, the United Way of Bangalore is part of the United Way worldwide movement. We are part of a Virginia, US-based, we're the world's largest private charity. We work in all areas. We work in livelihood, we work in health, education, and environment. So we fund a number of NGOs in all of these areas, and this is our way of giving back to those NGOs so that they get a chance to voice their causes.